फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज सुवर्णा एंड वेलकम टू माय चैनल लेट्स मिरेकल। टुडे वी विल सी चेंज द वॉइस। सो समटाइम्स देयर कम्स टू ऑब्जेक्ट इन द सेंटेंस एंड दैट टाइम हाउ टू चेंज द वॉइस। सो लेट्स सी इन डिटेल अबाउट हियर वेयर इफ टू ऑब्जेक्ट्स कम्स इन अ सेंटेंस सो व्हाट टू डू। फर्स्ट टेक डायरेक्ट ऑब्जेक्ट। सो सबसे पहले आपको लेना है डायरेक्ट ऑब्जेक्ट। सो टेक डायरेक्ट ऑब्जेक्ट। Use helping verb according to the subject and tense. So helping verb according to the subject and tense. Then take verb's third participle. Then take to. Then take indirect object. Indirect object. Take by preposition. And subjective case or the subject you'll be taking. So let's see the formula for this. So first, direct object plus helping verb according to the subject or tense. Then V3 plus 2 plus indirect object plus by and plus subjective case or the subject. So this can be the formula for the changing voice when there are two objects. So let's see some example here. She gives me a pen. So here we see she and me, this me and a pen, there are two objects. So first we take the direct object, a pen. Then this is the simple present tense. So according to that, taking the helping verb according to subject and tense. So a pen is, then take V3. So give becomes given. Given, then take 2 is there. The next is indirect object me. This me will be there. Then by preposition, and then subjective or the subject. So this is a she, it becomes her. So the sentence will change like this. She gives me a pen, it becomes a pen is given to me by her. Next is I take him a book. So same way, a book and him, there are two objects in the sentence. So a book first will take a book. Then helping verb take simple present tense. So is there a book? Is take becomes taken. To, then him, indirect object, and next is by preposition, by, and I becomes me. So see how the sentence get changed. I take him a book, it becomes a book is taken to him by me. Next we see Sita brought a cup of tea. So a cup of tea. So a cup of tea. So it is a brought, means it is a simple past tense. So a cup of tea had brought by Sita. So it will change. A cup of tea had brought by Sita. Next we see an earthquake destroyed the town. So the town is the object in the sentence, so it will change. A town destroyed. So had been hand helping verb will be had because it is the simple past tense and destroyed as it is destroyed by an earthquake. So this way the sentence gets changed. An earthquake destroyed the town. It becomes a town had destroyed by the an earthquake. So I hope that you got clear idea how to change the voice when there comes two objects. So already we have seen the formula and maybe you like this. If you like this, please do like, share and subscribe. So, and watch my upcoming videos. Thank you.